Love from love, hope from hope, and peace from peace. It's time to exalt the words of Selena, who still shines as the sun. The revealed icon of Mexican royalty, of hope's brilliant passion, shall always be shining as a daughter of love, whose eternal light far transcends death. For even before she ever was, Selena Quintala Perez was always set as a beautiful rainbow seal upon the everlasting heart of our Lord of Love's greatest adoration. So make sure you hear her vision of oneness and stand together with that, that as her timeless love is spread. For Selena shall evermore be taking off as a fantastic flame of love to light up the heavens by her most inspired words of love that God spoke unto her heart in golden silence. And people, this is the time. This is the time when all must come under subjection. And the seventh heavens shall always resonate with her most inspired word of hope. And from the sweet by and by, her wisdom shall always go before her as a blanket of goodwill for all of her brothers and sisters of love's fondest dreams. For she has rightly said that everyone should always believe that love, with love the impossible is always possible, and that with a good attitude anyone can become what they want to be, and that anyone needs to do is to try doing the best that they can do. So if they have a dream, don't let anybody take it away. But love also says that we must remember that we are all equal, as Selena always said, so nobody will assume that they're better than one another. And as the winds of time still blow, Selena's values of love are now sounding off louder than ever, for her voice of humility is still calling on all loving hearts from our great beyond to become people who care as you give others your love and do the best you can. For in doing that, one becomes the best role model that anyone could ever become. And through her pleas of everlasting love, Selena's spirit still sweetly says unto all people of love that everyone should become as little children and be kind-hearted, so not to hurt others' feelings and do no harm. So our love of the ages asks everyone not to dwell on negatives while trying to be positive, for the brightest light of hope is only found in things of good report that love's faith alone has sent. And if you're going to be someone of love, Selena stressed that you have to be a leader and not a follower to be strong-minded, for the impossible is always possible. So let all loving people help make tomorrow a day worthy of waiting for. And if everyone loves one another, the world is going to change. So let the truth now shine that life is beautiful and everyone lives out their lives in the fullness of love, to become the change in our world that they both must have, so their eternal love will come to see what they so passionately must have. So let the wise always be appreciative of everything with thankful, loving hearts. And her music still shines, as does she, and it goes before her always and forever. And it's time to say goodbye. So I hope you're enjoying my gospel series. I plan on making lots of them because the words of many people need to be remembered and fondly, because great words, with that comes great wisdom and great responsibility.